this place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm and...
That seam over there, could that be the factory? I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
I am afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come along, Artu. We must find another way to charge those power cells. Building machines? Not the first.
Couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet? This factory is huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
Online from over here.
R2, still there, buddy?
Look, we can get the belt back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme.
We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Thank you.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code. R2, Creepio. This way, come on. To get Padme out of here, quick.
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority,
Mrs. Sorry,
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Looking to get across the planet? Risk whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Take them down before they can report back to their masters. These should be no problem.
Decided to come and rescue you. Good job. Bad feeling about this.
Just relax. Concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
I can get you out of those chains. Hold on!
Here, boy.
Good job! Really, this time.
One first, Master.
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. What large claws you have.
It's working. We're hurting it.
I don't think it can take much more.
Yeah.
focused. Just one left now.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army!
Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Fireworks in a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes. Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps wolves would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Ah!
follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. It was like that when we got here. Understood? Obviously, it doesn't have many guests. This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here. Wise move, Master.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey!
We'll take him together.
You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you now!
No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Why do you plead from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
I've had enough of this mild interruption. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, of course.
Thank you.
Beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.